Hello, my name is Beth, and I'm an artist.
We hold a number of classes at our teapot. Again, it's inclusive. We want people to come to us and tell us what they'd like to teach people, or maybe things that they're not entirely sure of that they would like us to host classes for. At the minute, we've got a watercolour class that Chris Beasley does. That started last week, but that's ace. And there's quite a young girl on that class as well. She's doing watercolour. There's Jan, who does the felting class, and then Kim is hosting the crochet class. But we're going to be doing monoprinting. We're going to be doing... we do eventually want to be doing like open mics and poetry slams and spoken word type things. We're going to be holding like an art showing for all the work that's on display at the minute. We're going to have like a vinyl stall there, food on and things like that. We had a young girl came in who's going to do her art foundation at Priestley, where I did mine. And she was a bit nervous, she was pretty apprehensive about putting her work in because she hadn't done her first big thing yet. She hadn't put her work out anywhere, she hadn't let people see it, and she was nervous about whether... She just kept saying like, it's not really like anything here, it's not really like anything here. And we were like, that's what you should sell yourself on, that it isn't like anything else that's on the walls. Like, you should embrace that about the work that you're doing. Everything's got an artistic value. It's just how you choose to look at things. There isn't really a right or wrong way to do it.